Guys, I'm here with Mike Santiago. Mike, you're a little emotional right now. Just talk to me about what's going through your head.
Man, I've been working so hard for this moment, this opportunity, man. Just now, it's all coming to me right now, man, because it's been 10 years, you know, it feels like a lifetime, you know, training. This is the highest level you can be at, and for me to get a win like that in front of, you know, my 21st professional win, 11 in a row, all finishes. I mean, just changed my life, please, man. This could change my life.
Leading up to this fight, as you were envisioning this moment, thinking about how you'd get it done, is this what you saw in your head?
I knew that I was going to get it over in the first round. I'm a slow starter, you guys saw. He took me down, and I said that, you know, you can't wrestle a wrestler, and I am a wrestler, you know. And for him to take me down, you know, props to him. So, and I'm just freaking out right now.
Talk a little bit about Ricardo Lamas and the influence that he has had on your career and the role he's played in bringing you to this moment.
He really, you know, I look up to him. He, you know, since I was 18, I've been, you know, trying to follow in his footsteps. And tonight, you know, him being here these last couple weeks after his big victory, you know, it's just great, man. I love that guy. I love my whole team, everyone that came out with me here, you know. I'm ready to get this contract and go home and, you know, say, you know, hi to my mom and my girls. You know, I love you guys. I love you guys.
Mike, an amazing performance. That is 11 in a row for you.
11 in a row.
Guys, back to you.